Hello everybody, I am ParadoxMaster1819. Welcome back to Spyro 2. Oh, three left. Oh, four if you count this one. I have discovered my error. I am in fact inept at video games. That's going to be shown by that fuck up there. Oh. Oh, you fucking joking. Yeah.
Two more seeds to get you the rest of the way. Oh, and take this with you if you don't mind. It's been...
We're doing okay. I'm getting tired and or frustrated with this. Is it coming through yet?
Romeo, you can have this. I don't need it anymore.
all orbs collected. Okay. Still missing a shitload of gems. And the exit portal. I'm also missing that as well.
You've reunited me with Juliet! Oh, now we can take our honeymoon in Idle Springs!
A bird and a boat. Right, okay. Now how do I get up there? Thank you. Sorry? How are we gonna use this? Oh yes. All orbs. Fucking area complete.
Wow, what an explosion! It sure is a good thing I had my helmet on. Oh yeah, the Colonel wanted me to give this talisman to you if you got through the Breeze Builder defenses. Good job, soldier.
Level complete. Fuck your flag. That's great, I don't care. Somebody server's going. I can turn into one of these if you want to RP. No.
Would you like me to take you to a world where you can find a new talisman? Great. I'll take you to a new
Breeze Harbor. It's Rambo. Oh, pelicans. What kind of a fucking creature is that? Bye bye.
Please excuse the mess, Spyro. We are currently suffering from a land blubber infestation. First they put out the fires in our boilers, and now they've shut down our ship too. If you could stoke up the fires under the boilers, I'm sure you could make your way to the ship. The steam from the boilers will activate our highly advanced machinery.
Yeah, highly advanced. Okay, what do I get? Oh, I see. Things. I'm gonna have a negotiated account. At least it's not like fucking Ratchet and Clank where you can't go anywhere near the water until you get a specific gadget. You don't have this gadget, so you can't come any further in the level. Fuck you. Now go fuck yourself. With pleasure. Sorry, Spark. It worked to keep me alive. Oh, shut it right in the face. Yes.
Thanks, Spyro. Here's that orb I promised. Sorry if it still has clam juice on it.
Clam juice. Better than the clam slam. Clam Slam is the female version of the tobacco in video games. It's a kids game! Yes, we're blowing people up with TNT and stuff. Screw you. Dead. Oh, shit. jump boost. Oh, that's a bit of shit. Good time. Yes, I agree.
Scattered all over the tracks.
50 gears.
Trouble with the trolley, eh? Well, use the left stick to change lanes. Press the jump button to jump. Press the attack button to fire the cannon.
Okay, can I just... No, okay.
Trouble with the trolley, eh?
No, trouble with my own fucking patience. As in, I don't have any. Oh, fuck off.
Trouble with the trolley!
What the fuck?
Trouble with the trolley. Trouble with the...
Shut the fuck up. Can I not just run around instead? Thank you. Fuck you and everything you stand for. What the fuck? What the f- they won't let me get off this part of the track. And now I've crashed it again. Trouble with your fucking face in a minute. Why am I getting ready for the fucking turn?
Trouble with the trolley, eh?
So fair, is it? The Ocean Speedway? No, it's not Ocean Speedway. Breeze Harbor. right, jump, shift, left, follow the thing around, jump again, grab that one, grab the other one. You motherfucker. Okay. I just managed to get that one. Eat my shit, you prick. I've had enough. I'm going to bed. Try again tomorrow. When I'm more calm. Preferably less ill. I've been Paradox Boss 1819. This has been a fucking headache that I didn't want. But nice to have fellow humans. Goodbye.